Hey there, how are you guys doing? It is me, Jen. I don't know if you guys have noticed or not. I hope that you have noticed because it would hurt my feelings a little bit if you didn't. But I have not made any new videos in the last 2 weeks. I just needed a vacation from making videos because I've been going pretty much ham the last couple of months. I've been trying to really just put out a lot of videos for you guys, and hopefully you've been enjoying them. I've been enjoying making them. And so I'm sorry about the absence. I kind of did drop off and I didn't really talk to you guys about it, so I apologize for that, but I just needed a little bit of a break. But I am back at my studio getting ready to film a bucket load of new content for you guys. So I just wanted to say I'm sorry about the absence. I just needed some time off. I am producing a bunch of stuff. I am literally in my studio for the first time in, like, I don't know, maybe since the end of December. It's been a minute. So I pre-filmed a bunch of stuff and I've been editing like crazy. And now that I took my 2 weeks off, and now I'm back at it in my chair, ready to shoot some content for you guys. So this is what I want to say. I'm sorry for the absence. Hopefully you guys will forgive me. Secondly, I want you guys to comment below what videos you would like to see. If you have any suggestions, if you have any ideas for celebrity readings or pick a card style readings, I'm definitely open to that. So comment below and let me know what you guys are interested in, because I love making stuff that you guys are really, really excited about. And also, I plan on doing some other videos for this channel that are a little bit more unorthodox, maybe a little bit lifestyle-y. I just subscribed to a new subscription box called Lunarly, and they send you a box every month and it has to do with the full moon. So I will be doing those. I'm not sponsored or anything, but that is something that I did, so you guys can look forward to that, as well as a bunch of other stuff that I have in the works for you. And I might be doing some more vlog style, personal style videos, so let me know what you think about that. Also, I am in my gym jams right now. I literally came to the office, which is located outside of my house, in my pajamas. I don't care. It is like, I don't know, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock at night, and I'm just cozy. And this is what I usually look like when I'm filming videos. And by the way, not only do I have a Christmas shirt on way, way, way after Christmas, but I also have my, oh, I can't get my leg up that high. I have on my Halloween cozy pants. I am like a hot mess. Anyway, guys, I will see you soon. I hope you have all been well. And don't forget to comment below and let me know what kind of videos you'd like to see going forward, and what your thought is about me doing more lifestyle type videos. I did talk about it a little bit on my Instagram, which, by the way, if you're not following me, check it out. It is Psychic Jennifer Moran, easy peasy lemon squeezy, and I do lots of impromptu videos and postings over there. But I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.